Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how to fix the 509 bandwidth limit exceeded error. If you're running into the 509 bandwidth limit exceeded error, your website is using more bandwidth than your hosting plan allows. But I have some good news for you. There are some simple steps in this video that you can take to resolve the issue. But first, I want to let you know there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's look at how to troubleshoot this error. To troubleshoot this error, you might need to contact your host and ask them to increase your bandwidth limit. If you're a Kinsta user, you can use My Kinsta Analytics to troubleshoot this problem and any other issues on your site. We also recommend calculating your bandwidth. To calculate your bandwidth, you will need to know the average size of your website's pages and the number of visitors you get each day. You can find out the size of your pages by using a tool such as Site Checker's Web Page Size Checker tool. Simply enter your URL and you'll receive an HTML size value. Then you'll need to source information on how many visitors your website receives in a day. You can get this data from an analytics platform like Google Analytics. If you're a Kinsta customer, you can see this data by going to Analytics in your My Kinsta dashboard. As you can see, Kinsta automatically calculates your bandwidth for you. Otherwise, you'll need to multiply the number of visitors by your web page size to get your daily bandwidth usage. To calculate your monthly bandwidth usage, you can multiply your daily usage by 30. Using content delivery network caching can be a great way to improve the performance of your website. It can help reduce the load time of your pages by storing static files on a CDN server and delivering them to visitors from there. This setup can be beneficial if you have a lot of traffic. CDN caching is also handy if your website is located in a different part of the world from most of your visitors. Some hosts include WordPress CDN services in their plans. For example, we offer Kinsta CDN, which is powered by Cloudflare. To enable the feature, log into your My Kinsta account. Next, navigate to Sites, then Site Name, then Kinsta CDN. Then select Enable Kinsta CDN. To manually enable CDN caching with other web hosts, you may need to add a few lines of code to your website's htaccess file. Once you've done this, you'll need to configure your CDN provider and specify which files you want to cache. After that, visitors to your website will be served static files from your CDN instead of from your server. There are a few things to keep in mind when using CDN caching. Firstly, it is essential to only cache static files. If you cache dynamic files, such as those generated by a content management system, they may not be updated when you make changes to your website. Secondly, you'll need to ensure that your CDN provider has enough capacity to handle the traffic to your website. If it doesn't, your site may experience delays or downtime. Hotlinking is when someone includes a URL on their site that points to an image or other file on your website. This setup can cause your server to be overloaded with requests for the file, which can slow down your website or even cause it to crash. It can also result in you being charged for bandwidth that you did not use. To prevent hotlinking on an Apache server, you can edit your htaccess file and enable hotlink prevention. It will prevent people from hotlinking to files on your website. Simply add the following code to the file. If your website runs on Nginx, you'll want to add this code to your config file. You can also contact your host and ask them to disable hotlinking for your domain. With Kinsta, you can request this service directly from your My Kinsta dashboard. Alternatively, you can use a plugin such as All-in-One WP Security and Firewall. This tool is a complete security plugin for WordPress. It helps you automatically detect and block hotlinks. Your database and file storage can take up a lot of space on your server. If they're not optimized, they can hurt your site's speed. Therefore, optimization should be an integral part of your WordPress website maintenance. To optimize your database and file storage, you can compress files, use smaller file sizes, and limit the number of stored items. You can also move files to a different server or delete them altogether. There are also plenty of database optimization plugins to choose from. A popular option is WP Optimize. This free tool lets you easily clean and optimize your database. It also enables you to compress your images and leverage page caching. Unused files can take up space on your server and slow down your website. To delete unused files, you can use a file manager or file transfer protocol client to connect to your server and delete the files that you do not need. You should also remove any unused plugins or themes. You can also ask your host to delete the files for you. Alternatively, you can use a plugin to detect and delete unused files automatically. An example of this type of tool is Media Cleaner. This free plugin lets you automatically clean your media library by deleting any files it detects as unused. If you're still having trouble with your bandwidth limits, it's best to contact your host and see if they can help you troubleshoot the issue. For example, the hosting provider may offer add-ons to increase storage space and bandwidth limits. In most cases, your host will be able to identify the problem and help you fix it. You may need to upgrade your hosting plan to a higher bandwidth allocation. Furthermore, once you've solved the issue, be sure to monitor your website closely to ensure that the error does not return. Encountering an error message such as 509 bandwidth limit exceeded can be stressful. Fortunately, this is a common issue and typically one with a simple resolution process. When choosing a WordPress hosting provider, you'll need a plan with plenty of bandwidth and storage to meet your site's needs. At Kinsta, we have premium managed WordPress hosting plans for all kinds of websites, from personal blogs to enterprise businesses. Check out our hosting today. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.